physical.
Hi, how are you today? The improved package has arrived. We're having it fitted in time for FP1. Have a look at the factory report.
Hi, it's Emma. Your qualifying goals came up in the board meeting this morning. Here's what to expect.
Come back to qualifying, where we're waiting for the lights to turn green in the pit lane to signify the start of the session here at the Hockenheimring for this weekend's German Grand Prix.
Hello. I just wanted to pass on the team's expectations for this race. Good luck.
Good afternoon and welcome to a place that is very special to us all in the Formula One community. It's the Hockenheimring, home of the German Grand Prix. Always good for a close scrap is Hockenheim. Think back to Alonso, Ricciardo, Vettel as recently as 2014, and I'm expecting some more strong racing today. We're racing in the Rhine Valley this weekend at the home of many of the sport's finest competitors. The 2.8-mile Hockenheimring requires precision through the technical stadium section and great raw speed down the long, flat-out curve towards the popular overtaking zone of the Turn 6 hairpin. Watch out for a lot of wheel-to-wheel action there today.
Thank you.
GPS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. has come into the pits. Julian in the pits now.
Thank you.
situation changes, we'll let you know. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you've pulled through. Thank you.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix.